Not yet a done deal. Vice presidential hopeful Gilbert Teodoro admits he is still offering himself to Davao City Mayor Sara Duterte as her running mate for 2022.
Did she categorically say in your discussions with her that she is running for the presidency in 2022?
That's why I said, should she decide?
So she did not say, I am certain to run?
No, no, no.
Okay, did she invite you to be her vice presidential running mate if she does decide to run?
What happened was, president, vice president, we just smiled.
Teodoro says it was former Camarines Rolando Andaya that set up the Davao meet.
Nonoy Andaya thought that it would be good for me to meet up with Mayor Sara. Mm-hmm. And my impression of Mayor Sara talking about issues was that she would make a very good president of this country. I'm willing to back her up. I'll gladly be her vice president if she should so decide.
Teodoro sees nothing wrong with Sara running after her father and does not classify her as being part of a political dynasty.
There were two President Aquinos, there are two President Macapagal's. It's people that vote in any case. And I think you cannot consider Mayor Sara to be within the spirit of what a political dynasty is, because I think she's quite independent-minded and has a mind of her own, and she knows what she wants to do management-wise.
But for Senator Manny Pacquiao, the presidency isn't just for one family. He asks that other candidates be given a chance.
Sa tingin ko, sa aking opinion is, dapat pagbigyan din naman natin yung iba. Kung sino yung... Pero alam mo, sa totoo lang, yung pagiging presidente, anointed by God yan. Hindi, maraming gustong maging presidente. Karen, maraming gustong maging presidente, pero hindi sila pinayagan ng Panginoon maging presidente.
Pacquiao is even unsure if President Duterte immediately running for a lower post, that of the vice presidency, is good for him or the country.
Nagsulat ako sa Pangulo na magkaroon kami ng meeting as a chairman and I'm a president, para pag-usapan namin yung plano ng partido. Pag-usapan namin lahat kung bagay ba, tama ba na bababa siya ng parang kung maganda ba o hindi. Di ba? May ganung scenario eh.
Uh-oh.
Ako naman, diretso ako magsalita naman eh.
Mm-mm.
Hindi naman ako paligoy-ligoy na baka siyempre, pag masama, sabihin din masama.
Duterte, however, has not replied to Pacquiao's request.
Wala tayong magagawa dahil ako, sumusunod lang ako sa bylaws ng partido na kailangan mag-meeting ang chairman and the president.
But you are not leaving PDP Laban.
I will not leave PDP Laban.
Pacquiao himself did not hide his interest in the presidency. But should he decide to run, Pacquiao hopes to do it under PDP Laban.
Are you certain to run for the presidency or open ka pa na hindi?
Hindi ko sinasabi, ayaw kong magsabi kasi ayaw kong maging sinungaling. Diyan pa lang nag-start, magsisinungaling ka na, di ba? Hindi ako katulad ng iba na hindi ako tatakbo, tapos tatakbo ako, di ba? Parang ganun, parang niluloko ko na agad yung mga tao doon. Gusto ko in the right time, mag-decision ako. Mag-announce ako in the right time.
But his immediate priority before filing his candidacy is to fix the internal squabbles within the party.